Hello, you guys. So we're just gonna let it roll. We're gonna have a little tea party.
Perfect.
Okay. So first, we'll make the whatever you want. Or okay. Should we make the salmon burgers?
It's up to you. You want to do them outside on the barbecue?
Yeah. Ooh. You're a genius. Okay.
Okay. And we have paper plates.
Oh, good.
So. From the 99 cents. We have formal napkins.
I live in the city and we're not allowed to barbecue.
You are? Okay, no. You want. Okay, you want these pretty little napkins? Or you want some?
Nothing but cute going on
okay,
here.
Okay, that's right. Or finding
new. I like these, but what are you doing? Big into napkins.
Yep. Okay, yeah, because my friends from Arkansas like to do. Okay, and then, okay, salad.
You know what I did? I brought the coleslaw so we could try this recipe I got from a lady in the. You want to have coleslaw?
Okay, cool. Hey, how's that recipe book going?
Is that terrible?
Terrible?
You know why? It's because I got all uncertain and oh, I was like, I can't do it. I can't do it. Now, let's make a whole batch and we can just save them. You know, it's
a whole batch of coleslaw?
No, a whole batch of. Okay, I have the recipe. Salmon patties. Okay. 2 canned salmon, 1 sleeve crackers, and 2 beaten eggs.
2 beaten eggs.
But I'm not sure if those are the big cans, so we better just put the crackers in little by little.
Crackers in little by little. Okay, do we need a mixing bowl for this?
Yes.
Do we need an apron?
No.
Okay, cool. Just checking.
Okay. I didn't wear anything good, so I'm not crazy.
It's Sunday.
And you want to make the fruit salad because so people can see how other people do it.
Okay.
Okay. I brought cherries, but I didn't wash them.
Oh, sweet. Okay, no problem. I have a string right there.
You know why? Because I'm having fruit with the minis now. Everything is the minis.
Everything's minis?
Yes, everything's minis.
Beat them in this. Do they need to be beaten?
The eggs.
Eggs?
And then I brought strawberries.
Hey, wonderful.
For the fruit salad.
You are so sweet.
So can you just make it like really cute so, you know, we can see how you do cute stuff.
Okay, cool. Okay.
And then can we eat on the picnic table?
Well, certainly we can. Uh-huh. And it's got a side burner. And there's a grill.
Nice.
And I just have a little
I have not right had... I have not had any barbecue food. So you guys, you can see why I was excited.
Mm-hmm. That'll work.
I'm easily excitable too.
That's awesome.
Okay, so do you want to have sweet tea or hot tea?
Let's have sweet
tea. Okay, that's why I brought the sweet tea. You
know, I don't have any ice.
We don't need any ice, it's cold.
Okay, far out.
Well, all right, let me get this box.
We should probably use a metal one.
Yeah, we probably should.
Okay, that's a good idea.
I brought this so you can have a tea party set.
Wow, a tea party set?
Yes.
Hallelujah. That's wonderful. And I have honey and I have sugar. Which would you prefer?
Sugar.
Okay, cool. Sugar, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, far out. Okay, and then I'm getting my coffee over at the press club.
Nice.
Yes. No, Costco. Pardon me, Costco. This is a big change over at Costco. Okay.
Ricky, your back is to the camera.
Oh, whoops. Well, my backside's pretty too. Okay, excuse me. I'm going to wash my hands.
Yeah, me too. You wash yours first.
Nice. Just got that and rolled out yesterday.
Nice. I had carpet issues myself.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Well, close it up. I can get a deal from Target. Let's hear.
Well, what happened was my carpet started buckling in the middle. I don't know what causes that.
Something what in the middle?
I bought a Genghis Khan carpet and it started...
Genghis Khan?
And that's a good carpet and it started... All right, let me go wash my hands too.
Okay.
I don't want to germ us.
Okay.
All right. So, okay.
I've been living here like... 20 years. So.
20 years?
Yeah. Wow. But it's so fun stability.
Wow, I'm so excited. You know,
I am too. It's all good. I think we'll use these cups.
So I was telling you, a lot of people that follow me don't even live in America.
Well, really?
Maybe that's
they
a good thing.
They live in Europe?
Maybe that's a good thing.
They live in Europe?
Yeah. In Norway. Awesome. In England. Okay. And Australia.
Okay, am I doing the fruit salad in this bowl?
Whatever you want. You're the boss. They say that a kitchen's not big enough for two women. In your case, two women. You know what? I was thinking about something. Don't you kind of like to think Peggy is here too?
Yeah, I sure do have a picture of you.
Nice.
I do. Yeah. Okay. Well, my back's going to be the camera because I'm used to doing this.
That's okay. Try to go a little bit that way.
Okay, go a little bit that way. Okay, no problem. Okay, so would you like me to blend the eggs first? What do you want to do?
Should we open the salmon so I can drain it? We don't want to drink salmon juice, do we?
Okay.
One new thing about yeah.
Okay.
I got to show you guys something. See this?
Yes.
This is for my son.
Okay.
When my ex-husband was sick, I had to watch 2 episodes of Duck Dynasty every night.
Oh, wait. Bring it back.
Okay.
I'll squeeze its belly.
Ah.
Hey, if you want something done right, don't ask me.
That was my mom's favorite thing.
That was my ex. I watched Seinfeld, Duck Dynasty, and CSI.
CSI? Oh, that's one of
them. It took us to 10 o'clock. Really? That would take us till 10 o'clock at night. Uh-huh. And then the nurses would kick me out of there. Praise the Lord.
They were?
Yes.
Nurses?
Yes.
Where was he at?
I don't know. It was a nice place, though. I told my son, if I'm ever sick, put me in there, and get me a ooh, that one's got bones, Ricky. You better take the bones off.
Oh yeah, we don't want to do that.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring that one.
Oh well.
Oh well, too late.
No big deal.
These are gonna be some scanty salmon burgers if the other one's that way too. We're gonna have big salads and little salmon burgers.
Yeah,
well, I'm excited because we get to barbecue.
Yes. It'll be so much fun.
I live in this place. I mean, even the plants were considered a danger.
Oh, really? Where at?
I can't tell you.
Okay. Okay, no problem. Oh, wow, there's bones in there.
Yeah, I told you.
Wow.
Wickedly.
Okay. Yeah.
You know, we just
don't want to eat those. Okay. Ooh,
there's one on this one too.
There sure is.
Yikes.
Oh, we can't have that.
What if we choked on the backbone?
Oh no.
What a way to go.
Oh my goodness. Not a good way to spend a Sunday.
Not a good way. Oh, it's good. She's a nurse. She can give me the Heimlich.
I could, yes. Yeah. I can give you CPR.
You have to keep me.
Tap that light in the restroom?
You have to keep me alive because my son, you know, would be an only child with no parents.
That's right. We can't have that.
No, we can't. Because where does the light go off in here?
Oh, it's a touch tone one. You just tap on it.
You have to do it. I don't get it.
Okay, no problem.
Anyway, out here, in California, you know, a lot of people live in mobile homes and trailers of all sorts because it's very expensive to live here.
It is, but not here. It's quite reasonable because we deal with all the noise from across the street. But we just
what is the noise across the street?
Well, it seems to appear that the people that don't have residences, you know, the ones that have poor choices and stuff, choose to hang out at Wells Park now for some silly reason, and they've been doing it now for almost 20 years. It's been 16, but who's counting?
I heard people came here during the cold weather.
Here. To San Diego?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Because it's sunny in San Diego.
And they can stay in Wells Park. The only time I've...
But the dog park area is really nice.
Ah, they have a park for dogs there?
They do. Mm-hmm. And people go... You want me to put on gloves?
Do you want to take off the skin?
Sure.
I don't like the idea of eating the skin.
I was involved in food services. That's why I put my hair down. Because I don't want to get any hair in the food. Mm-hmm. Are you thirsty? Are we going to have milk with dinner too? Because I have soy milk.
It's up to you.
Okay. No problem. So good to see you.
It is.
So what have you been doing?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Just working, you know. I sell the stuff on eBay.
Oh,
not very successfully either.
Maybe this will, maybe I'll be your lucky charm.
Maybe these salmon burgers will fortify my brain or something so I can.
Maybe so, because they look so healthy.
Maybe not, too.
Now I can touch the food.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
Yeah, we're less likely to get skin. Mm-hmm. They say the little fish are the safest.
They are. Because salmon is good for you.
I know. Mm-hmm.
My
Unless
client.
You get mercury poisoning.
Are we scanner? Can you scan for no bones? No bones for me.
Yeah, these are some wicked bones, and this is That's a very, very little piece of salmon. You know, the last time I bought these, I baked them, so it wasn't
Baked them?
Yeah, it wasn't so treacherous.
Okay, see, I don't bake them, right? But no big deal.
You're lucky you can barbecue here. I'm surprised you can do it. We could not barbecue in the city.
I just recently upgraded too, and now I have a side burner, which is really cool.
Maybe when I grow up, maybe I should buy a trailer. I almost bought one. I almost bought one when I moved.
There's a spot right over there.
We could be neighbors.
We could. That would be fun.
Is it expensive?
No. It's very reasonable here. There's no rent control yet. So I average less than $500 a month.
What?
Yes. Mm-hmm. And you know, most of the
I spend that much money on snacks. That's why I'm so fat.
Unbelievable! You don't look it.
Oh, of course not.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sucking up to you now because you brought the food.
She's sucking up to me. I get nasty when people don't suck up to me. No, just kidding.
Oh, well, you may spank me and put me on the tongue. I'm kidding. Also, I heard a good joke.
Okay, what? Oh, I'm down for this.
Okay. How can you tell if a rabbit is unique or not?
How can you tell if a rabbit is unique or not?
Unique up on it. I like that one because it's nice and clean.
Yeah.
Also, my friend in Ocotillo, who I'm going to go visit for a couple days.
I thought he was a secret.
No. The secret's the other one. But that's
okay.
I don't want to put that
on. No, I don't want to. No, that's
okay. Okay, bone inspector. Is that good?
So for all this is how much salmon we generated.
Well, that's a good size salmon, Patty.
Yep. Okay, I got a joke for you.
Okay.
Okay, now if I don't screw it up. Two psychics were walking down the street.
Walking down the street.
And one psychic met the other, and what did he say?
I don't know. What did he say?
So, how am I?
That's hilarious. That is hilarious. Okay, next ingredient.
She gets the other can of salmon.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay. Okay, no problem.
I got another joke.
Okay.
This one is a good joke, but it's a little racier.
Okay.
Okay, there was a little old lady.
Yes.
And she went to the police department and she said, I want to report a rape.
You want to report a rape?
A rape.
Okay.
And the policeman said, oh my goodness, where did it happen? Mm-hmm. She said, well, it happened in the city. Mm-hmm. He goes, well, when did it happen? Mm-hmm. And she goes, well, it happened 30 years ago. And he said, well, I don't think we can do anything about it. That was 30 years ago. She goes, I don't want to do anything about it. I just want to talk about it. There is some cute jokes on Instagram, and I forgot them. Oh, man.
Yeah, what a woman. That's good thinking.
Do you have some kind of bowl, and I'll mash the crackers?
Oh, certainly.
And all it requires is egg other than that, so this is a really easy recipe.
I put the egg in this?
Yeah. Okay. All right, let me show you guys something. Here's a salmon patty recipe. I want to show you this cookbook.
Okay.
I tried to sell this on eBay and no one bought it, and I'm so glad.
Well, you wrote it, didn't you?
No, I couldn't. I couldn't buck it up. Preparation time, 30 minutes, but count it longer if the salmon has bones.
Okay.
Okay, so we weed one sleeve of crackers and two beaten eggs.
Okay. Would you like to beat the eggs?
Well, I was going to do the crackers.
Okay, you do the crackers. Okay, here's your bowl.
I think they're talking about two giant cans, so I'm going to start out with a half a sleeve.
Okay, good.
I didn't know these were called sleeves, did you?
I had no clue. Wow, you educate me well.
I know, and myself at the same time, right?
Uh-huh, right. That is how it's done, especially on a Sunday.
Yeah. You know, this is good. Maybe I can talk Ricky into some more barbecues.
Ooh.
I love barbecue chicken.
You do.
Yeah. I'll bring the chicken. All right, I'm going to mash them with my hands. Does that?
Oh, go for it.
Does that?
Go for it. It doesn't bother me.
I can't get the cracker. This started with mashing the chili beans. Remember I made the chili?
I recall you telling me.
Anyway, so the guy said he mashes the thank you, Ricky. The beans with his hands, so I mashed my beans with my hands, and I thought, you know, it's so much easier and it's faster and all. Usually I get out my blender and I better do this over the trash can.
Okay.
I don't want to screw up the house.
Okay. Would you like some tea?
Yes, please. That is peach tea, and I bought that for 99 cents.
You did? I'm going to give it to you in this really cool peace cup.
Thank you.
That I got from one of my sisters at the church, and she's involved in a program too.
These girls work with Salvation Army. You know where the seniors are?
Yes.
Nice. I think maybe we need a fork.
Okay.
I think it's the same one, right?
Okay, go for it.
I don't want to make dishes.
Okay, I understand. Okay, what shall I do with these eggs?
Throw them in the salmon.
Okay, let's go.
Because, you know, we got to have the two eggs. And can you make the fruit salad? Because I think it's nice to see other people's cooking. You know, one of the reasons I watch these shows is because I like to see other people cook. That's one of the reasons. I just like to see them cook. Okay. I enjoy it.
Are we the Galloping Gourmet? Mm-hmm. Gourmet women?
Two of them.
Good. Without the vino? Remember that show?
Yeah. That was one of the beginning. There was Julia Roberts, and there was the Galloping Gourmet. Was there anybody else?
I don't recall right now. I'm drawing a blank. But we used to watch Galloping Gourmet. It was very funny.
There was a frugal guy who was a cook too. Mm-hmm. I don't remember the name.
There's that movie, that one sitcom called The Chew. Have you ever seen that?
No.
They make good stuff. It's Dave. It's on every day. Okay, is this to your texture or shall I mush it?
Oh, looks good. Did you see the royal wedding?
I did. I wanted to go there one way.
Well, I had to watch it on, I don't know, I have some cheapy cable thing, so I didn't see it until the next day. I just saw it last night.
We have that in common. I have cheapy cable too. Someday I may get a satellite dish.
I had a better cable network, but is that good enough, Ricky?
I think so.
So good enough, you guys?
Is this good enough?
Yes.
Okay, cool. And then stir this up?
Yeah. And then we'll make it into burgers and...
Okay.
We're saying it about right. Do we have any salt and pepper?
We sure do.
They could taste better with some
we
salt
have
and pepper.
Lemon pepper, too.
Oh, that'd be great.
Hey, cool.
I would.
Tell me when.
You'd make the call.
Okay.
That looks perfect.
Okay, and we have salt. Right? Yeah.
You know, no matter what you do, it always tastes better when you're doing it with your friends.
Yep, that's true. That's what friends are for. That reminds me of a song.
Yeah, it does.
That's what friends are for.
That's right.
Okay, shall we put it on skillet?
I think so.
I just happen to have a wrought iron skillet.
Well, I'm leaving that. That's your call.
Okay. No problem. It's usually on the grill.
I'm worried it might fall through.
It may fall through. That's why I didn't want to do it. Yeah, on the grill.
That's why.
That good call.
The skillet. Mm-hmm. It's probably the way to go.
Okay. So give it a sniff test.
Ah, it smells good. It's delicious.
Almost drank the eggs. What's up with that?
So who we can think is Olympus High School, Salt Lake City, Utah. Well, of course, you know, 30 minutes or less for people who don't have time to cook. Recipes from home economics teacher. And this one is from Olympus High School, Salt Lake City, Utah.
Okay, shall we use a big skillet or a little one?
Oh, well, I think we should fry them all at once. Do you want to?
Okay. Let's fry them all at once. Okay. I just happen to have one. Time to dig some buried treasure.
You know, even on those Food Network shows, I have a cheapy cable, so I can't watch them that much.
Correct.
But I love it when the shows, they have the shows with the friends. You know what I mean? I'm mashing the crackers a little bit better.
That's wonderful. Okay, you want me to spray this with pan?
It's your call.
I have butter flakes.
Yeah, that'd be good.
So how was your Mother's Day?
Wonderful.
What did you receive for Mother's Day?
I didn't receive, I did receive cash.
Oh, yeah, that's wonderful. Yeah. Everyone loves cash. Okay, would you like it with canola oil or would you prefer?
It's your call.
Butter flavor.
Oh, watch out, your picture's getting smaller. Look how pretty.
That's from David Hall. He owns an art studio up in Julian.
Wow. And you know, we have a lot of artistic people in the East County.
We sure do.
Wouldn't it just be so horrible if the salmon patty mixture fell on the carpet?
Oh, it sure would. Especially if it fell on the new carpet. Then I might have a little attitude.
Then she might have to ask me to leave.
Since it's new and I just laid it down yesterday.
You know, this cooking, can you show them how much you put in?
Put in for what?
How much cooking spray?
Oh, okay. I put in about...
Which one did you put?
Okay, I used the butter-flavored one and I put in about 2 tablespoons.
Show them.
Okay.
2 tablespoons.
2 tablespoons of butter-flavored...
You might want to recreate this. You know, if you can find a couple cheap recipes.
Cheap recipes.
Okay, so far we're at about $2.12.
Wow.
Oh, no, a little bit more. $2.12 plus 30 cents, 36 cents. So that'd be about $2.50.
Not bad.
You'll make them. Just make them into some little patties.
Okay.
One hands is enough.
Okay. Do you want me to use my bare hands?
Yeah.
Because they're clean.
Yeah, use your
bare. Do they pass the clean inspection test?
They pass the sniff test too.
That's fun.
So I couldn't resist that one.
Okay. Here we go. Okay.
I am just so happy I never go anywhere.
Are we going to take that outside? Because I was going to prepare the salad in here while you cook it on the grill.
I'm doing the cooking?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, because would you like me to do it since I'm the hostess?
No, I don't know.
Well, have you ever made these?
Move outside?
We've made these before, haven't we? Well, sure.
Oh, yeah, but everybody makes them different, so that's the thing.
This is awesome. And how cost-effective. Is that big enough for you, my dear?
Yes. It's your call.
Okay.
Wow, you guys, this is nice, big, hefty salmon patties.
They sure are. Boy, they smell delicious already.
Well, let's make the salads and the coleslaw in here before we take them out so everybody can see how we do it. Or do we what? Or should we? What do you think?
Well, I was going to prepare the salad in here.
Okay.
Wow. You want to kill two birds with one stone?
No, I want to do what you want to do.
Okay. I understand. Okay.
To just get every last bit on both.
Oh, wow,
no
sure.
Wasting.
No wasting. Waste not, want not.
No, that's true.
How long do these cook for? Because I made salmon patties.
Just long enough to cook the eggs, I'd say.
Okay. Yeah,
Where's the spatula?
It is right there.
Okay. I think we should smash them down a little bit because, you know, okay. We don't want to get salmonella.
Bigger's better.
Let me show you.
Okay, because bigger's better. Wait.
Bigger is always better.
Yes.
And it's always better to have a little too much than not enough.
That's oh, you,
Ricky, those look so beautiful. Look at guys.
Well,
two hands are better. You know, this would be a terrible, terrible world with no women.
That's right.
Who else is going to get excited over the salmon burgers?
Really? Salmon burgers are so good for you. Do you think it's good for your heart?
It should be.
There's an iron count there.
Well, the good thing about this is the only processed food in these salmon burgers is the crackers.
Oh, wow. Everything else is wow, natural. That's wonderful.
Yes. So okay, are we ready to go on outside?
Yeah, certainly we are.
Okay, you guys, we'll be back out at the picnic table.
That's wonderful. Should we put a cover on it, too?